Alright guys, welcome back for some more Darksiders 2. So we're still on Earth, trying to find this rod. An optional mission. Find fallen Hellguard members. I don't get the feeling he wants me over here. Or is he just hanging out over here? Well, we found three of them already. That's not all. I have a hard time remembering where they are anyway, so... yeah. We may not find them on our first run. I may just have to scour around to find them. Fun. Except not really. Hunting missions are never fun. Get down. Aha, there's one. There we go. Another fallen member has been blessed. Yeah, at least we get money out of these things. I see you. Resistance stone bites. The Nos. The other thing summoning those things. And now it's clear to see why I like this thing. Oh, I'm out of room. I'm out of room. Yes, I am. Hey, drop all white weapons. Oh, yeah, that's not... that's a possessed. I pick up my gun. Yeah, that's one reason to like the thing. And there's something hidden here. Boatman coin. Mail. You don't have any mail. Nothing here, nothing here. Looks like we're coming up to another piece of the rod. If we had to deal with that thing. And we are in a tunnel. Whoa, boy, stingers. Yeah. away from me, guys. I don't need to deal with all this. He went boom. It's funny when they go boom. Get down. Power stone bite. Oh no, 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 no. You stay away. Open the chest. More sights. Wrath on crit. Not very good. Never knew the thing made noise. A weapon just leaning there. Ah, there's one hidden there. He's down. Oh no, 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 no. Stay back, fat boy. Potion for free. Hello, is there one hidden in here? Nope. There is a chest. Ugh. Always when I go around a corner. I'm trying to open a chest! And there was nothing but money in there, of course. There's always money. Another one of those guys. Easily goes down. Potion. No. Yes. There has to be one hidden in here. There you are. That's six. Four more left to find. I hope I find them all. I doubt I will on the first try. Here they come. Stay back, fat boy. Call to death. No. Stay back, stay back, stay back. Oh, no, 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 no. Not another one of those. Kabooey. It's funny when they go boom. Things that make you go boom. And he went boom. Another boatman coin. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Back away, explosive man. Oh, gee. Another one. Wow. Down, sucker. Suffer that explosion. Hidden room. Nothing in it. Oh, there's another piece right there. Oh, there we go. Another piece of the rod. I refuse to use that machine gun. Oh. It's just dust. Tunnel that was above them. Okay. Now it's time to go to the next one. Traffic signals suck. Can I take this home?
You have found the second piece.
Yep.
You can feel its power within you. The rod wills itself home. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. The final piece lies beyond this barrier, in an area heavily fortified by the Shadow.
The Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Lord of Arafel. The warriors may pay the price.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave. And yet we must fight on against the darkness, to uphold the light. If your actions hasten our end, so be it.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his last breath. Your ill of the Helga.
Good luck, Rod. The final piece is the beam.
And another boatman coin.
Focus your fire.
There's only 100 in the game, I think. Boom, boom, boom. Emphasis on boom. Too close and you get blown. That's how it works. That sounds huge. Don't see one. Still looking for those fallen angels. Or any other secrets from within. And nearing the keep your big bloated self away. Oh boy. Another one of those guys. See something purple. Hey, what? Well, the last piece is right up there. Good to know. Ah, there's one. That's 7. Now we gotta go across a bridge. Hey, look at that, it's the suffering. You don't stand a chance when I got this gun. I want to say I think the rest of all the fallen angels are here. Why even come close, dude? Why even come close? Look around, look around. Stay away, big boy. Carefully just to find them. Well, that doesn't mean fall into the water. Something in here? Boatman coin. Six more and we have another shot. And we can have a chance at three things from Vogrim. Ah, back away. Another one of these guys. Top of the bridge, but I'm keeping this thing. And that's why I think that's why this weapon is better. Another one of y'all. Skill point. Cool. And we've reached level 20. Which means we can do that. Or that. That is something that I don't know if I want that. Could want that. I think. Let's get Reaper Storm. Yeah, Reaper Storm. Oh, I gotta look around on the more. Come on, take him out, take him out. Thank you kindly. Piece. And we get the rod. Open the chest. Oh, hi. Another relic. I don't remember how many there were. Yes. Can I get back up there? There's something in there. Hey, Vogrim has something for me. Which means I didn't have enough room. Power stone bait. Another boatman coin. Here's another one. That means there's only one. I missed it somewhere.
That you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. But I fear the destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Uriel. My brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable, a virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
He could not have brought this upon the earth. And I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder. But this world is lost. And that cannot be undone.
And what of the Hellguard, Uriel? We blade down eventually.
That's what I'm counting on. The demons will suffer all the more when we force the blade home.
Well, they got a goal. I don't remember where the last one is. I missed it somewhere. It's somewhere. I'll find it. But I was full on something. It must have been one of these things I got. Drop that. And Fist of Elf Hazar. Glare and Might. Yeah, there's one we would get from Uriel that if we killed all the Hell Guards. Well, the fallen ones. So let me see. That's a fist weapon, so... not too bad. But I'm gonna end it here, because next time I want to find that fallen angel, and then finish probably the earth for good, and then, because we won't have no reason to come back here after doing everything yet. So join me next time when we find that last one, and finish the earth, and continue on with the main story. Darksiders 2, to be continued.